In Living Local with Lila, we have the Need for Speed today. Power boats will be racing this weekend off St. Pete Beach.
That's fun. It's for the 2019 Super Stock USA Championship, and it features power boats and personal watercrafts like jet skis. 8 on Your Side's Lila Gross has more from the Don Cesar.
St. Pete Beach is feeling the need for speed this weekend.
This is the P1 Superstock class. It's canopied boat this year, so I'm super excited to be racing this with my husband. And we have new Mercury 300 motors this year, so it's going to be great.
Racers from 10 different countries will head out to the Gulf to compete.
Sam's driving the boat. I'm literally his eyes and ears. So all the boats are the same, so they're really evenly matched. So the idea is Sam's super focused, looking like 100 feet in front of the boat to make sure we're going the correct way. I'm checked that we're going the correct way.
Okay.
And he's just basically steering it.
Some hometown favorites are also gearing up to race jet skis.
The most exciting part of our racing is the start. There's going to be up to 30 skis lined up side by side, all going to one turn, approaching speeds of 80, 83 miles an hour, and we're all trying to make one turn.
The local pro says there's a lot to think about come race day.
Where's the turn buoy? Don't hit anybody. Don't fall off. Squeeze the throttle, really.
That throttle could help these racers win it all.
That's our handlebar. All our controls are up here. So most important thing for the race is, of course, the throttle. You want to keep that pinned as much as possible during the race. And finishing first is the goal, right?
Whether you're coming out for the races or to enjoy the beautiful beaches, it'll be a fun-filled weekend for all. In St. Pete Beach, I'm Lila Gross, 8 on Your Side.
The 2019 Superstock USA Championship is tomorrow and Sunday at the Don Cesar in St. Pete Beach. Tickets run $100. There are free public viewing areas available.